Welcome to this channel, and in this video I will show you how to block someone on Telegram. Now, if you want to grow and succeed on Telegram and other social media platforms, ensure you subscribe to this channel for more videos. Let's now see how to block a person on Telegram. And you need first to go to the profile of the person you want to block. And you can find the person you want to block on the chats or calls sections. And if you have saved the number of the person you want to block on your phone, then you can find them on your contact section. And after finding the person you want to block, you need to click on them, then go on to open their profile. And on their profile, you need to come to this top right corner and click these three dots, then block the person on this menu. You can also block someone on settings. And you need first to click this three-line menu, then go to settings and open this privacy and security section. And on this section, you need to click blocked users under privacy and go on to add the person you want to block from your chats or contacts. And after blocking the person, they will not be able to call you, send you messages, or add you to groups. They will also not be able to see your profile picture, online and last seen statuses, and other info. And they will not be notified that you blocked them. And to unblock someone on Telegram, you can open their chat screen and unblock them below here, or go to their profile and unblock them on these sessions. You can also go to settings, then open this privacy and security section and unblock the person under blocked users. Now, this is like everything for this video. If you find this video helpful, click the like button below and subscribe to this channel for more videos.